A federal judge imposed 13 death sentences this morning against reputed drug pin Kaboni Savage. Jurors unanimously approved the sentence for Savage last week. They had convicted the 38-year-old former boxer turned drug kingpin for the murders of 12 people, six of whom died in a firebombing he had ordered from prison. The 13th death sentence comes from a conviction for retaliating against a witness. The 2004 blaze targeted relatives of a witness who was planning to testify against Savage.